Hello, my name's David Gelsthorpe, Curator of Earth Sciences at Manchester Museum. We're actually at Pingvellir in the middle of Iceland, and this is one of the most amazing normal faults at the edge of the mid-ocean ridge that is at the surface here in Iceland. And what we're looking at here is incredible cliffs on either side of us that are just full of the most amazing pillow basalts. And then as we go further into the valley, we get into sort of more pillow basalts, and over the other side of the valley is the other side of the normal faulting.